This video shows how to use COSMOtherm to calculate the boiling point of propanol and isopropanol, and how to calculate the bubble point temperature of a 50-50 mixture of the same two compounds. So let's go over to COSMOtherm and first calculate the boiling temperatures. So let's search, add components, and search for propanol. And so propanol 0 here is just regular N-propanol, and 2-propanol is isopropanol. So select those check boxes, click Get Selection, and then let's go to the Boiling Point tab. So at 1 atmosphere, or about 1,000 millibars, once again switch this to SI units really quick. So at 1 atmosphere, pure component of propanol, we can calculate the boiling point, and then let's uncheck that. Click pure component for 2-propanol. Now click add. And now let's calculate the bubble point of a 50-50 mixture. So mole fraction of 50%. And again, let's just add this. And now when we click run, it'll do all three of these calculations at the same time. When you click close now, you'll now have an output for the first vapor pressure. And the first vapor pressure, again, was, if we go back and look, for pure propanol. So in this text viewer, the boiling point temperature for pure propanol is 369.7 Kelvin. So let's write that down, 369.7 Kelvin. If we go back to the COSMOtherm output and go down to the second tab, we'll see that the boiling point for just pure isopropanol is 361.6 Kelvin. So let's write that down, 361.6 Kelvin. And for the 50-50 mixture, we just look on this third tab down here, and the temperature is 365.5. We'll just write that in.